That's it. Oh, just need a little bit of mortar over here, please, Dizzy.
What's that stuff, Wendy?
Oh, that's putty, Muck. It's soft now, but soon it'll set hard and hold the glass in place.
That's really cool.
There. Great job. Thanks, team. You've all worked really hard.
Mr. Sabatini will be really pleased when he sees them.
Aha! And these are no ordinary doors. Watch this.
Wow!
They closed all on their own.
That's really kind of weird.
Ready, everyone?
Oh, look out, Bob!
The doors are closed.
Ta-da!
Cool! It's like magic.
Wow! They open and shut and everything.
Oh, Bob, can I have a turn?
Be my guest, Dizzy.
My turn!
No, Mark! You're too big. You look...
Fool them! Those doors thought I was going inside and I wasn't!
Oh, no. You had me worried there, Muck.
Oh, Muck, they're not mind-reading doors. There's a sensor up there. Look. And that senses when something's moving in front of it and opens the doors.
Cool. That's really clever.
Yes, but not as clever as you. You can do lots of different things.
And so can you, can't you?
Especially when you work as a team. The way we do.
Of course, we're not all good at everything.
No, we all do different things.
But put us together.
And can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah. Yes, we can.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.